Hello 12th class, today we are here to discuss the third subtopic of chapter 3, that is that when we were going through the planning process, we had first 5-year plan, we had second 5-year plan, but certain controversies emerged. ठीक है, पूरा वर्ल्ड, पूरा कंट्री में, इंडिया में एक डिबेट सा ओपन हो गया दैट वेदर टू प्रमोट एग्रीकल्चर सेक्टर और टू प्रमोट इंडस्ट्रीज. लाइक ऑल ऑफ यू नो दैट इन फर्स्ट 5-year प्लान वी प्रमोटेड दिस एंड इन सेकंड वी प्रमोटेड इंडस्ट्रीज. सो पीपल दे हैड अ डिबेट, ओपन डिबेट्स वर ऑन एंड ऑन दैट वेदर agriculture should be promoted or industry should be promoted. On the other hand, the second controversies were on the issue that whether private sector should be promoted or public sector initiative should be taken. Clear? So today we are discussing these two controversies. Like, see, J.C. Kumarappa. Who was J.C. Kumarappa? He was an economist and CA by profession. He was a follower of Mahatma Gandhi and he tried to apply Gandhian principles for all the economic policies. ठीक है, he was a member of the planning commission also. पूरा planning process he took initiatives in that also. So what theory he propounded? That strategy of development जो after independence follow किया है उसमें he wanted to promote all these things. He believed that we must put greater emphasis on rural industrialization. एक नया concepts लेके आए थे वो कि अगर आपने rural area में agriculture को promote करना है तो we must go for the rural industrialization. And on the contrary, P.C. Mahalanobis, he was a scientist and a statistician. जो इंडिया में इंडियन स्टैटिस्टिकल इंस्टीट्यूट 1931 में फॉर्म हुआ था, he was the founder of that. And as you know that he was the architect of the second 5-year plan. He supported rapid industrialization. ठीक है, एंड दैट टू इन द पब्लिक सेक्टर. ही पुट एम्फेसिस ऑन दैट कि रोल ऑफ पब्लिक सेक्टर शुड बी मोर. एग्रीकल्चर, ट्रेड एंड इंडस्ट्री जो है वो प्राइवेट हैंड्स के लिए छोड़ दिया जाए और हैवी इंडस्ट्रीज जो है दे शुड कम अंडर द डायरेक्ट कंट्रोल ऑफ द स्टेट. State means government, nation. They should be controlled here. India ने दोनों जो patterns से हमारे पास model से capitalistic और socialist, India went for the mixed model. There were critics who thought that the state did not do enough. कि public sector में ज़्यादा काम नहीं होएगा, ना यह हो रहा. They pointed out that state did not spend any significant amount for the public education, public health care. This is the private sector that should be promoted. On the contrary, certain critics were there against that. They wanted to promote public sector. Clear? So these were the controversies which were on after the second 5-year plan, especially that whether agriculture should be promoted or industries, whether private sector should be promoted or public sector should be promoted. So next video we shall be dealing with the reforms, land reforms especially we did in the agricultural sector. So till then, thank you.